I slipped on her shoe. She was a perfect size 7. I said, there's no smoking in the storm, man. She crossed her legs and then we made some small talk. It's where it should have stopped. She slipped me a number. I put it in my pocket. My hand slipped up her skirt. Everything slipped my mind. In that little roadhouse on Highway 29 was a small town bank. Was a mess. Well, I had a gun. You know the rest. Money on the floorboards. Shirt was covered in blood. She was crying. Her and me, we headed south on Highway 29. In a little desert motel, the air was hot and clean. I slept the sleep of the day. I didn't dream. I woke in the morning, washed my face in the sink. We headed into the sea. My dress across the borderline. The winter sun shot through the black trees. I told myself it was all something up, but as we drove, I knew it was something in me. Something had been coming for a long, long time. Something that was here with me now on Highway 29. The road was filled with broken glass, gasoline. He wasn't saying nothing. It was just a dream. Wind comes silent through the windshield. All I could see was snow and sky and pines. I closed my eyes and I was running. Yeah, I was running, then I was flying.